forward lunge to a side, and a reverse lunge, then bring your feet back together, cross over, see how low you can go and still get back up. You can modify this by doing a partial lunge. You can also modify this by doing a squat instead of that crossover sit down. Now let's try this with a push-up. We're gonna bring your hand forward, to the side, and back, and then once again back together. And then right into the other arm. Keep your back nice and flat, head in line with your spine, and your abs tucked in. And a nice slow bicycle, keeping your knees over your hips to keep that lower back down. Keep your arms nice and tight, working your biceps and your shoulders. Really flex on this one, 15 if you can. And a nice reverse sit-up. Same thing, keep your muscles tight and do a nice lat pull down as you reverse that sit-up. Now go into a plank, tap the front, tap the side, tap back. You'll really feel this in your core. Inner thighs, using your hands as resistance, and outer thighs.